Jason won't be shooting hoops anytime soon, but A for effort.